Sounds like kids to me.
Oh, I want to get played with. Why can't time go faster?
How many you reckon are out there?
Oh, they sound so sweet.
Look, everyone, it's nice here. I admit. But we need to go home.
What?
But I thought we'd already...
I'm not going back.
We can have a whole new life here, Woody. A chance to make kids happy again.
Why don't you stay?
Yeah.
Yeah, Woody, stay with us.
Come on, Woodster.
We'll get played
I
with.
Can't.
Stay
no,
here.
No,
you can make a new
guys,
kid
really.
Happy.
No! I have a kid. You have a kid. Andy. And if he wants us at college or in the attic, well, then our job is to be there for him. Now, I'm going home. Anyone who wants to join me is welcome. Come on, Buzz.
Buzz?
Our mission with Andy's complete, Woody.
What?
And what's important now is we stay together.
We wouldn't even be together if it weren't for Andy. Look under your boot, Buzz. You too, Jesse. Whose name is written there?
Maybe Andy doesn't care about us anymore.
Of course he does. He cares about all of you. He was putting you in the attic. I saw you. Can't just turn your back on him now.
Woody, wake up. It's over. Andy is all grown up.
Don't you understand?
Okay, fine. Perfect. I can't believe how selfish you all are. So this is it? After all we've been through. Bullseye, no. You need to stay. Bullseye, no, I said stay! Look, I don't want you left alone in the attic, okay? Now stay.
Bonnie? Bonnie?
I gotta go.
Bonnie? You in here?